10 killing them, 3 killing them. You thought we broke up and we was just reassembling. Ladies and gentlemen, you bear witness in the villa on some classic shit like Vans emblems. It's the Gorilla Pimps. We bustin' denim in the club that you can with your denim in. Freaking the rhyme till every line ends with a din and in. You don't wanna rock, stomp the Timberlands. Shout to my nigga Kill Again and all of my peeps that rep more D than 12 M&Ms. Who let the dogs out and let Villa in? Fuck with this, is your loss, Gill again. Sound similar, I'm not feeling them. Get the balls like Venus and Wimbledon. While I'm in them fly whips, five willing them. On some Kim and them, all about the Benjamin.
Still here, never left, just switch the style up. Came through, made moves, still get the crowd up. It's hard time, deep time, nigga, your time's up. Get right up for the reunion. Maybe we could hook up again back with 10 of them. Together again with all forces on some Fantastic Four, Four Horsemen. Can't do it without your crew, boy. Guess who, boy? Coming through with two, boy. Nobody but us had rap in a clutch. Passed and switched it up like kids in Double Dutch. Some couldn't feel our style or feel our flow. Never talked our slang, never walked our road. All they know is these niggas is tainted. Don't know about the rumors that candy painted. We've been misquoted, misconstrued, misunderstood and overused. So we take this time to set the record straight. Critics get the dick, we did it anyway. Now you hear our raps with Dilla, you all on the team. So you heard Tim, what's going with the part of the scheme? See, we still got love, where was you at? Cause a nigga go solo, think we turn our backs. Maybe we'll reunite on some shit like that. But I gotta set it straight for you, twist the facts, nigga.
We still here, never left, just switch the style up. Came through, made moves, still get the crowd up. It's hard time, deep time, nigga, your time's up. Get right up for the reunion.
You thought we broke up, and where you ride, we really did. I wrote a verse that I recited, it was hot. But I had to rewrite it, cause I thought we was united, and we not. And though all the love that I got for you, partner, I picked apart your words, and I'm shocked in the interview. I've been accused of not caring when the city threw your furniture out. It's not fair when I'm learning about how stress you feel in the article. Forget a rhyme, I'm just as real when I talk to you. And you know that, we share Kodak moments. I wish we can go back, but don't act like you wasn't bugging out like a phone tap chasing cars in the street. I saw you throw up hard in the sink, then after hit the bar for a drink. Who asked you to slow down, even though niggas told me you was gon' clown? But I tried, you ain't know I cried when I saw you wildin' at the state theater near the door by the side. When they throw you in the trunk and find a preacher for you, cause I thought you had unlawful demons on you. Sinking fast in the deepest soil, your parents finally got you some help. Came out seeming normal, and I heard you on medication. Had an illness you couldn't heal with herbs or meditation. And believe me, me and T3 kept it low. We'll take it as a diss, this is just to let you know that I love you. But watch the company you keep, swearing niggas don't care, but they love you in the streets. Get your mind right, nigga.